Thank you. Adams. So keep it to yourselves. Whenever Zach on lead guitar. Sometimes he gets a little bit hot in that fucking velvet suit he's got on. And Zachary decides it's time to take off some excess clothing. He will bust out some Uncle Ted. He'll give us a little cat scratch fever. And that's to let me know that the next song, he's gonna take off all his fucking clothes. So without further ado, look at him. You try wearing fucking velvet and see what happens. Please put your hands together for Moon Juice. They did an amazing job tonight. Fucking incredible. I love you guys. Now then, has anyone with us tonight at some time in the past ever spent a night or two, or in Bob's case, 2 months, in the penitentiary or the jail? Do we have any jailbirds with us? Orange jumpsuit, paper shoes, 3 hearts and a cot. For those of you who have been unfortunately incarcerated, this song is for you. It's a number called Jailbreak. Sing it with us. Here we go. There was a friend of mine when the judge's gavel fell. Jury found him guilty. I gave him 16 years in hell. He said, I ain't spending my life here. I ain't living at all. Ain't breaking no rocks, no champagne. Busting out in the hall. I call my man Jeffrey. And I'm looking at the sky. I call my man Jeffrey.
decision to make tonight.
We're gonna do it. Or you're not gonna do it. So, I'm gonna ask Zach. Zach, are we gonna do it? Are we gonna do it? I think we're gonna do it. Here we go.
Thank you.
1992 Ford Pinto. With my Pioneer 8-track stereo system. And my Jensen triaxle speakers. He knows exactly what the fuck I'm talking about. No matter what mood I'm in that particular day, happy, sad, pissed off, whatever, I could reach into that 8-track tape case. It was a Samsonite suitcase this fucking big. And I could pull out exactly what I felt like at the moment. And one of my go-to albums was a live album. It was a band from England. And the singer's name was Lonesome Dave Peverett. You know Lonesome Dave? He would step up to that microphone and he would look you dead in the fucking eye. And he would ask you one simple question. Are you ready? Are you ready to
I'm gonna make it.
everybody say, fuck you, Bob.
Fuck you, Bob.
And we done the Led Zeppelin song. Did we? We do a Led Zeppelin song. Well, fuck it, let's do another Led Zeppelin song. On the drum, Tripleys.
Yeah.
You guys sound fucking amazing. Give yourselves a round of applause. Yeah? Now then, we are going to do a song about a great big girl. She was a great big lovable girl. But for the life of me, I cannot remember her name. What is it, Chattanooga? What's her name? What'd you say? Come to live. Oh, she's stealing the getting ready to sing Talladega. The song about a fast machine. She kept her motor clean.
Jason,
here's what we call, you shoot me all night long. Here we go. Thank you.
Thank you.
And this is what they have to say. They said, "Life, sound, rounds, guitar." We'll be right back.
About the rock. We salute you. You guys are great.
Hey!
go.